So the buttons that I was using for that, I've got my quick access menu on the left-hand side of my Pro-Stitcher. I'm basically going between vertical and horizontal channel lock. We're taking them both off. The gears are engaged, so it's driving it.